it's not from Amazon, but this drone will also deliver packages. Workhorse is an Ohio-based electric truck maker that's come up with a drone that launches from its trucks.
You have a package delivery drone that rides on top of the truck as a driver goes about his day and helps to pick off outliers on his route to help cut down on the cost of delivery per package.
Workhorse says the drone will lift off autonomously from its truck and fly to a GPS location for delivery. Then cameras switch on and a human operator back at a control center brings it down, avoiding people and trees, and when ready, drops off the package. At that point, the drone flies back to the truck automatically. It has a top speed of 55 miles an hour and can fly for 30 minutes, but Workhorse wants to extend that to 45 minutes. It plans to use new batteries from Panasonic, which it also works with on its trucks.
With the 10-pound payload, you have a lot of scientific interest for carrying instruments to remote locations or dropping off remote data loggers. But on the package delivery front, we have talked to several large and small package delivery companies who are interested in getting into this space. It seems that Amazon, with their drones, has sort of kick-started a little bit of a revolution, and some of the more traditional companies are scrambling to keep up.